Japan is the biggest consumer of cheese in Asia, but South Korea is one of the fastest growing markets. This is because South Koreans are starting to like Western dishes like pizza, but they also like to incorporate cheese into their traditional dishes. They say that cheese takes away the heat from spicy dishes. Per person, South Koreans eat 2.4 kilograms of cheese. It may seem like a lot, but it is only a tenth of the cheese that people eat in France.